seems to have been done.
Yes.
I shut the rest of the public for this.
Because I want this thing to get and to the right, especially Adeboye. I want him to know that that recent pastor, they should interview him very well. Because his face alone is like a criminal. So I want him to check very well. Because yesterday he was talking, he was just blabbing. What's your name? He can't even say his name. Just to protect the church name. We don't need that.
Can you imagine?
I'll show you
I'm very disappointed in Nigeria police force. I go through my phone every time to check what's going on, what's trending and all. I saw a post that the police said my dad refused, that they called my father. My father refused
to go to
call
the
them to go
yes.
to the station.
Yes.
My father went there several. He was running there as if there was his house.
Even the police woman insulting him that he's a foolish man. Whether he's the first for his daughter to be raped. Is that what we want? That is what she said.
They said they needed mobility money first before they can do their job. The Nigeria police said they needed mobility money first.
They need money
before they can do justice.
Before they can do their job. For the justice, for the death of my sister. Is it possible? Yes, that is what they told us this morning, that they need money.
Some people saying my sister's incident happened May 14th. My sister's incident did not happen May 14th. It happened 27th of May on Wednesday. That is when it happened and she died.
On Saturday night.
I'm aware of that.
So
just
take it easy, my dear.
Sir,
take it easy.
Sir, I don't know.
I have a question, sir. Excuse me, I have a question, sir. Sir.